That's how you get fit. It's not worrying about learning steps. It's not the steps that even get you fit. It's the speed. Keep the pace. Even if you're walking all the way through it, you'll get fit. One more count. Here's four. Here's three. Here's two. Walk, 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 walk. Again. Back to walking in between. Pick up a little bit higher. Nice. Four of you. You're ready to go five.
Four, three, two, in place, four, three, two, in place, four,
you walk, 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 walk. It does feel like a little surfboard, huh? Did you ever do that stand-up paddle? Did you ever do that yet? No, not yet. You surf. Okay, you surf. Good, good, good. Catholicism, what is that, Leslie? Four, three, turn the hips. Good. Just a little shift. So get light on the feet. Here it comes. Shift your weight. Hips go forward and back. Yeah. Come on. One arm strong for the anchor. Go, Nick. Get ready for the punch. Here it comes. Ready? For punches now. Punch. Extend the arm. Straight out. Straight out. One arm strong and hold you. Stable. The other one's flying. Go. 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 How about just four more big ones? Four. Three, two. Walk, 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 walk. Nice. Woo! Strong. I know you feel good. Wow, that heart rate is up. That's when the body's getting so challenged. You're burning a ton of calories. The muscles are active. The heart and lungs are working strong. Nice. Yes. Come on. That is the way to walk yourself healthy. Do it. Let's get a little more cardio in. Hip, up, feet. Feet, 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 feet. Let's give it a little stretch, guys. Inhale up. Exhale. Good. This is a nice time in the workout to even get some full range of motion, lengthen the body. Let's go up one more time. I love it. And it's big, deep breathing, too. While those feet are moving, oh, I love it. Hey, a little backstroke. Just take your arms and throw them back. Nice.
Like that.
It's just a big range of motion. That's what I love. I love to feel good in that full range. Last two, last two. All right, now just a walk, 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 walk.
Good.
Open up feet, kick back. Okay, lift the heel, hamstring curl. Lift the heel, there you go. Hamstring initiates the move. Sit into it, guys. Talk to those thighs. Come on, fire them up.
There you go.
Nice, nice, nice. We're going to move around a little with kickbacks. Four counts forward. There you go. Three and four. Back up. Four, three, two. Extend the arms. Keep them there. Three and four. Back up. Four, three, two. Come on forward. Here we go. Four. Three and two, back up. You are activating core muscle just by throwing those hands to the front. I'll tell you when to pull back, not yet. Four, three, two. Now, four up, here we go. Now, start the arms. Pull, pull, back up. Four, three, one more time, forward, forward. Back it up for four, four, three. Walk, 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 walk. You got that, good, nice. All the muscle in all the directions, I love it. Hey guys, step and tap. You're gonna step and tap two times forward, two times back. Get the path of motion first. Three and four, four, three. My leg didn't want to go yet. Now it does. Step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap. There we go. We got it. Step, tap, step, tap. It's step, tap, step, tap. Now, step and tap. Get the motion going first. You feel good knowing what you have to do with your feet, right?
Like that.
Anytime you want, add a knee lift, guys. Anytime. Step, knee, step, knee, step, knee.
Hey.
Step, knee. Yeah, there you go. Lift. Hey, one, two, three. Hey, one, two, three. Now. Two, three. Step, knee, step. 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 Two, three, and that's it. Walk, walk, walk. Whoa! Good walking, everybody. Feels so good. Yeah. Come on. Power walk now. Yes. Dance. Step taps coming. Give me four. Three, two. Step tap, everybody. Step tap, step tap, step tap, step. Anytime. Anytime. Go. Go. Hey. Good job. Blow out that air. And all the way back. One more time. Up. You got it, and then back to a walk, always to a walk. Hey guys, we're gonna do four side steps. So, a little bit of room at home, you wanna get off to the side. Four side steps this way, four side steps that way. We're gonna get those legs moving, ready?
Oh boy.
Four. Let me get my pace. I hear it when my foot doesn't land on that beat, I need a second. We're at the speed, 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 it's here.
Go ahead, Liz.
Go. There we go, we go four, three, I got it this time. We're going out. Out together, back. Out together, back. Out together. Yeah. Go. One, two, three, four. Hey. One, two, three, four. Hey. One, two, three, four. Hey. One, two, three, four. And one, two, three, four. Go. Pick up that other foot. Let it lean. You got it. One. Strong for you. If you want to lose weight, 4 or 5 fitness walks a week, I know you're gonna say, I love how this feels. I love the results. Hey, arms, ready? Up high, let's go. Up, and up, and up, and up. This is a fitness system to get you results. It's not a fitness walk, you know, for just, I don't know, just for recreation. I think that's healthy for you, though. When you want to go out and walk around the neighborhood, please do it. It's so healthy. But I promise you, this is the type of walking that gets you results. 4, 3, 2, walk, walk, arms are down, arms down. Power walk. Wow. Strong. All the basics are so good. And you know, I love to end a real basic session with HIIT. And that's high intensity. My feet just started going. High intensity interval training. I call it boosted walking. We're going to work and we're going to recover. It's so efficient in giving you a big high calorie burn.
Yes.
So let's do it, everybody. 4 counts back. 4 in place. 4, 3. Ready? Back up. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, in place. Stay here, guys. Stay here. 4, 3, 2. Here it comes up. Here we go. 4, 3, 2. In place for 4, 3, 2. Back up. Let's go. Oh, I'm coming with you. I'm coming with you.
Hey, hey, hey. Watch out.
All the time. I've got to be back here with my buddies.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go, let's go. Yay. Woo. 4 and 3, recovery, ready? There we go, recover, recover. Tight tummy, guys. Blow out that air. Nice. I just went for a little visit. Yes. I just felt like visiting. Thank you, I've been coming back. Yeah. How nice when you're welcome back. Few more, guys. Gently start a little boost. It's a boosted walk. Pick up the feet. It's gentle jogging. We're going back 4. 4 in place. 4 and 3 and ready. Back it up. I love the back up muscles. Woo. And 4 right here. Go 4, 3, 2. Back up muscles. 4, 3, 2. Come on. You're strong.
Come on.
Ready? Back up. Let's go. 2, 3, 4. In place. 4, 3, 2. Come on up. 4, 3, 2. That's the way. That's the way to be strong. 2 and 3, 4. Back up. And 4 right here. 4, 3. Last time up, everybody goes.
Yes.
And 2, 3. Recovery. Come on. Blow out that air. Blow. You got to take a few seconds for recovery. Nice. Hey. I'll take that beat. Yes. There we go. That's it, Sue's gift. Let's just go. Go with that. That's it. Nice, everybody. Blow out that air. Feels so good. Catch the beat. A little bit faster. Just a bit. Walk, 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 walk. Got it. Walk, 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 walk. Tap out. Everybody, tap out is coming. Ready? 4 more counts. 4 and 3 and 2. Tap out. Ready? Don't I say it like it's a visitor coming, like, you know, somebody's coming to visit, it's tap out. Yeah, tap out, tap out. Hey guys, follow the feet, here we go, hey. Extend the arm, here we go. And keep it nice and long, sit down into it, extend the leg. Come on, real long legs, real long. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, walk, 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 walk. You got it. Arms up and out, arms up and out. Let's go. Up and out. And up to just and out. 4, 3, 2. Stay. Arms stay down. Power walk, power walk. Yeah, very good. Open up feet, kickbacks. And just give me 4 more and then kick back. 4, 3, ready. Kick back. If you sit down in and hamstring curl. Raise those hands to heaven. This is really the time to be so thankful for your good health. You're so strong. You're in the 5th mile.
Yes,
get ready to pull down, everybody. Ready? That's it. Every time I throw my hands up, I think how grateful I am. Yes. Come on. 4, 3. Just give me 4 more from here. Let's go. 4, 3. Walk, 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 walk. Yes. Grateful I am for good health in my life. so grateful that I can help you make healthy choices.
Yeah.
So grateful that I have these beautiful friends with me.
Oh, man.
And I thank you all so much, guys.
We love you.
Yeah. I'll tell you, I just love every one of them here. Two up and two back. I know you've seen them in the other walk and home workouts. They really become our friends, and I'm sure for you at home, too. Come on, fast feet, fast feet. Two and one and two. Good. One and two and back. Two. Come on, go. It feels so good to make a good choice today. You know, I know what's going to happen today, though. You decided to walk. You did a big 5-mile walk, and you're going to make good choices in your meals today. I just know it. It happens naturally. One good choice always leads to another. I just know it. My goodness, and all of a sudden you feel so good. Last time. All right, stay right here. You know, when you've got a plan, you feel like you can get in control. Stay on your plan.
Yes.
Hey, guys, we're going to do knee lifts. Just singles. Here they come now. Knees and knees. Hands to the hips. Here we go. That's nice. Raise them high. Raise them high. Nice. Yeah. Raise them high. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Walk, 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 walk. We got it. Nice.
Oh,
double side steps. Four, three, double. Right here we go. Step up two times. Come on back. Two. Okay. Open, close. Open, close. Up together. Go, go, go.
Oh, yes, we got it.
Strong to the end, strong to the end. One, two, one, two. Last time, just walk, just walk, walk. Nice. Kicks are coming, strong kicks. Nice, everybody. Ready? Just kick right here. Kick. Tight tummy, stay long in the core. Don't tip back. Good. Real strong. Nice. Kick and kick. Reach for those feet. Come on. Reach, reach, reach. Reach, five, six, walk, 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 walk. We got it now. A side step. Here we go. Up together, up together. On this one, heart rate has to start coming down now. Out together, out together. Way in the beginning, mile one, you had your warm-up walk. You gradually built your heart rate up. We kept it high for a long time. Now, this is where the heart rate and the breathing come back to normal. You want to get your heart rate down where it was back in the first mile. Four, three, two. Just an easy walk, guys. Just easy. Easy. Two up, two back. All you do is walk. Very gentle. Two. Good. One. And two. Back. Two again. Up. Two. Back. Two. Last time. Up. And two. And back. Just easy walk. Wow.
Isn't that amazing?
Nick is carrying Nick,
so cool.
Camilla.
That's so cool.
It's just
my gym.
I'll tell you. Susie, Maxine, Marvin, Wendy. I'll tell you, it's my dream team. They're my dream team. Walk easy.
We love you.
Very little gentle kicks. I love you right back, doll. I so do. Kick. Nice and easy. Kick and kick and kick and kick. Good. Easy kicks. Blow out that air. Do you already feel like you're getting your breathing back to normal? Heart rate is lowering. Boy, is that a good sign of fitness. Wow. When we recover fast, it means you're strong. You are strong. Now, don't worry, though. If you're just kind of getting used to exercise on a regular basis again, and you're trying to just get your good endurance back, that heart rate will start to adjust. You'll see that fitness happens naturally. You don't have to be worried about it or anxious. Just keep showing up for your walks. And it just happens. You get a better life. You get a healthy life. I never want to be without my walking program. Never, never, never. As long as I'm blessed to live, I want to keep walking strong.
What a gift.
Nice and easy walks, guys. Nice and easy. Open up those feet, guys. Here comes the stretch. Bend the knees. Tight tummy. Reach way up there. All the way down. All the way up. Halfway down, and we're closing up. Close up. Stretch across the back. Open up. Stretch across the front. And let's go one side. Just reach high. You don't have to tip over too much. Just real long on the side. Real long. And the other side. Real long. Nice job, everybody. Turn to the side. Heel into the floor. Nice stretch for the calf. Lean forward. All right, now take your chest down toward your thigh. You can put your hand on the thigh for support. Go a little deep, guys. You're going to get into the hamstrings. Low back. Very nice. All the way down the leg. Blow out that air. We're going up, back up. Turn to the other side. Same thing. If you put the heel into the floor, and then just a little adjustment there so you're sure you have a good stretch in the calf. Tight tummy. Chest toward the thigh. You can put your hand on your thigh for support in the back. That's it. Allow that air out. Blow out. Come toward the thigh, and you've got a nice deep stretch for the back of the thighs. Hold it. 4, 3, 2. Come on back out of that. One more time. A big inhale.